Indiana Michigan Power is launching a new way customers can help out other customers. INM has created the Neighbor to Neighbor program. It will help qualified customers with their energy bills. Customers who need to utilize the program must meet the guidelines of the Federal Low Income Home Energy Assistance Program and other eligibility standards. Customers who want to donate can check the box on their bill and specify how much they want to donate. INM is starting the fund with $50,000.